Our presentation is ab initio studies of structural and thermodynamical properties of SCY1XP alloys presented by CHAOUCHE Yassine. In the introduction, the complete study of new compound engineered from three nitrated compounds and lately from three phosphoid has permitted important advances in the field of high power and high temperature electronics. Information and characterization of these binary and terminal phosphate compounds remain scarce. Among these three phosphate, SCP and YP are metals of large technological attention because display appropriate performance for applications in electrothermal engineering. In the computation methods, this work is based on the structural and thermodynamical properties of the alloys studied with composition X equal to 0.25 and half and 0.75. Through density functional theory, DFT, the Kohn-Sham equation were solved by using the projected augmented wave PAW method, the generalized Cartesian approximation GGA by the Perdue, Burke, Emsterhoff PBU parameterized the cutoff energy of 500 electron volt. Centered grid of 888 K point was used to sample the iridium-Grenwald zone in the most back special sham. The thermal effects are analyzed by using the quasi-harmonic deploy model implemented in the code of Gibbs 2. Our results is as follows. First, structural properties. The binary compounds crystallize in the rock salt structure. The lattice parameters are found about A equal to 5.331 and A equal to 5.67 angstrom for the binary compound SCP and YP respectively. The lattice parameter of this compound is of YP is larger than those of the SCP, while the bulk modulus values for YP is smaller than those of SCP, showing an inverse relationship between bulk modulus and unit cell volume. The calculated bulk modulus increases with increasing the scandium concentration. Therefore, the compound under load became less compressible when increasing the alloy composition X. A small deviation of the bulk modulus from the LCD is observed with downward bowing equal to 7.60 GPa. The thermal properties are found about theta debye and bulk and the volume as function of the temperature. For debye temperature, the results as decreases with the temperature. When in bulk modulus, the results are decreases with the temperature too, but from the volume, the results are increases with temperature. For the CV or the heat capacity, we observed that the values augmented with the temperature until the constant called De Long and Petit. We conclude this work by the conclusion: the lattice parameters are computed for the SC concentration X equal to 0.25 and a half and 0.75. We find that the variation of the lattice parameter and concentration is almost linear and displays a minor deviation from Weigand's law. The thermal properties depict temperatures and the heat capacity of the studied alloys are calculated using the quasi-harmonic Debye model. Temperature decreases with Y concentration and with temperature. The heat capacity decreases with increasing the SC concentration and approach to value of De Long and Petit at high temperature. Thank you for your attention.